Hello, Taurus. Welcome back, welcome back. For those of you that are new, my name is Deja. This will be a love reading for the zodiac sign of Taurus. I've already prayed and meditated over my cards. I apologize for the delay in my uploads, guys. I am doing a lot in the process of moving and everything. I mean, it's exciting, but it's a lot, so just bear with me, please. Let's get started by pulling some energy for Taurus. I want to start by seeing how you're feeling towards your person, how your person's feelings towards you. Let me just go from there. So how are my Tauruses feeling towards their person, Divine Holy Spirit? Emperor? How are my Tauruses feeling towards their person? Clarify the Emperor. Why the Emperor? Why the Emperor? Could be like a blockage of emotions right now, Taurus. I'm not getting a lot of emotional energy. I'm getting more logical. You could be in your head a lot, thinking more from a logical perspective with this Emperor card, this Eight of Swords. It's like you're feeling blocked, like you're feeling like a blockage. Why? Why do they feel the Eight of Swords? Why do they, and then the Hermit, it's like you're isolating yourself. You're okay. All of these wanted to come out. So with the Eight of Swords, Eight of Wands, this is like communication, coming fast, moving fast, but with this clarifying this Eight of Swords, I'm getting this a blockage of that. So it could be like block communication. Either you can have your person blocked or your person has you blocked. This Eight of Swords blocked energy with the Eight of Wands communication. Okay, Eight of Swords, Two of Wands. This is like plans, planning. So maybe there was like a blockage in plans or a change in plans, a restriction in plans. With this Eight of Swords, Two of Wands, I'm feeling like a restricted feeling. Two of Wands is more of like a free feeling. Eight of Swords, Four of Cups, that's like rejection, like either you could be rejecting your person or your person feels rejected by you right now. Okay. So right off the bat, I got that with that Emperor and that with this Hermit. Why the Hermit? Why are they isolating? So came back out again. Yeah, so it's like there's no communication between you and your person right now. This Eight of Wands keeps coming back out. That's communication. Hermit mode, it's like you're isolated yourself. Either you or your person, you're isolated. You're not talking right now. Okay. So let's see how your person's feeling. I can put these up, actually. How's Taurus's person feeling towards Taurus? Person can be like slow to take action. Why the world? Six of Pentacles, I wanted to come out. Why the world, bro? There's no beginning. Why the world? Right, okay. Nine of Wands, your person's guarded from you right now. How would Taurus feel about this World card? So Taurus, and then tell me about this world. Tell me about this world. There is a lot of blockages between you and your person right now, Taurus. This World card, there could have been an ending. Especially with the Nine of Wands clarifying it, that's like a break off, like a cancellation. Eight of Swords, blockages again. That could be that blocked energy I felt earlier, blocked communication. This came out. This is the third time this has came out. So this could be like blocked communication. I asked how you would feel about this. Right now, you're trying not to feel. The devil, though, it's like an obsessive energy. Tell me about this devil. Why the devil? Tell me about this devil. Tell me about this devil. Nine of Swords. You could be irritated. I'm getting like an irritated energy. You could be irritated with this person. Either you or your person. Tell me more about this Knight of Pentacles. And it's like you're slow moving, or your person's slow moving right now. I'm sorry, this is about your person. It's like with this Knight of Pentacles, your person is slow moving, slow to commit, slow moving, slow. It's like an indecisive energy. Because this person wants to make sure that this is peace. This Knight of Pentacles, it's like slow moving. Six of Swords, moving to calmer waters. It's like wanting peace, tranquility. And then the Hermit. This person's not moving at all. Honestly. This Knight of Pentacles and the Hermit. They're either moving slow or not moving at all. So they want peace. They want peace. And then as I say, this Five of Cups at the bottom of the deck. This person could feel regret or sorrow. Why does this person feel that way? What happened? It's getting hot in here. Why does this person feel this way? Why does this person feel that way towards Taurus? They want justice. This person wants to bring balance back into this with you. You could be married to this person, have a family with this person. Don't have to be. You could see yourself married to this person, or having a family with this person. Could just be committed to this person, or you could see yourself committing to this person, or they feel that way about you. Flip the roles, how apply however it applies. But Ten of Cups at the bottom of the deck, justice. This person wants to bring balance back into this, or they just want balance, period. They want peace. However they can get it. Page of Cups. Seven of Cups. This came out together. It's like I'm getting a deceptive energy. What's the deception? Seven of Swords. What's the deception? What's the deception? What's the deception? Spirit? Uh-oh. Reading upright. What is the deception? What is the deception? What is the deception? That they're walking away from this Queen of Pentacles. Is this Taurus? Is this Taurus? Is this Taurus? This Queen of Pentacles? Is this Taurus? This Lovers. This could be third party because Lovers is like third party energy. And Ten of Swords, bottom of the deck. That's like betrayal. How would Taurus feel about this Queen of Pentacles? How would Taurus feel about this Queen of Pentacles? Hangman came up. Okay. It's like Taurus. You could be stuck on this. This hangman. Is this Queen of Pentacles? Taurus? Yes or no? Yes or no? I'm getting, this and this, this person is manipulative. They're sneaky as heck. Okay, how would, this person could be plotting to walk away from you or something. Tell me about this Eight of Cups. Tell me about this Eight of Cups. Isolating her, so That's Hermit is like going with them being alone. Going solo. Why? Because they feel hopeless. They feel trapped or restricted. The same energy. They feel blocked. It's like I'm hearing that their pride or ego was, their pride was hurt or their ego was hurt. And it's like got this person, maybe something, someone shined the light on something and it hurt their pride, their ego. So it's like now it has them feeling restricted and hopeless and they could be secretly plotting, contemplating on walking away from this Queen of Pentacles and going within solo. How it's horse. Well, let me see. How it's horse. Let me leave this out. How it's horse feel about this Eight of Cups? See? I asked how you would feel about this Eight of Cups, Three of Swords. You would feel heartbroken. Yeah, this is moving fast, moving away fast. This can be like competition. Four of Cups. That's like rejection. And I asked how you would feel about it. Three of Swords came out. Okay. And why the Page of Cups? You're like this person can be like emotionally immature. Person is like, person is emotionally, so many keep sticking together. Page of Cups. Page of Cups. See? keep coming out. It's definitely blocked communication with you and this person. This person is emotionally immature, Taurus. How else is this person feeling towards Taurus? That page of cups. How's this person, Taurus, this person feeling towards Taurus? All these pages. I asked how else they're feeling towards you. Page of Pentacles. They also feel like you're pretty. You're beautiful. But it's like this person's emotionally immature than the Ace of Cups. They could want to reconcile or want a new beginning. Could want to offer you something. I got like a secret plotting to walk away earlier. It's like this person is back and forth. Tell me about this Ace of Cups. Tell me about this Ace of Cups. I seen the Knight of Cups at the bottom of the deck. It's like this person could be wanting to offer you something. Invite you out, maybe. Tell me about this Ace of Cups. Hang man. Okay, so this could be coming out of this hangman energy. How would Taurus feel about this Ace of Cups? How would Taurus feel about this Ace of Cups? King of Cups. How would Taurus feel about this Ace of Cups? Seven of Wands. So right off the bat, you would feel defensive. Seven of Wands, you would feel the need to stand your ground because this person hurt you. And that could be that energy I felt earlier. All that third party and deceptive energy, this person hurt you. So it's like you're feeling the need to stand your ground with the Seven of Wands. Five of Cups after the Devil. You could feel like this person is toxic or this is toxic. Six of, or King of Cups, you could feel the need to be in control of your emotions. More emotionally intelligent. It's like this person could want a new beginning. This Ace of Cups, but it's like you're feeling the need to be emotionally intelligent. You can use your noodle. You could feel hurt by this person. You could feel played by this person. King of Pentacles. This could be you. This could be your person. You could be dealing with another earth sign with the King of Pentacles. You both could be earth signs. Or this could just be your energy. King of Pentacles. This person could be a dad, a father. Two more of us. King of Pentacles. I'm getting that this is your energy, honestly. King of Pentacles. Six of Pentacles. This person could be a father. They could, this person could be very generous too. Or maybe Taurus with this King of Pentacles, like I said, this could be your energy. Maybe you feel like you've been very generous. Like you're very generous. Like you give. And maybe you feel like this is one-sided. And you want to bring balance back into this. Temperance at the bottom of the deck. You need some balance back into this. Because you feel like you gave more. Either you or your person. So what's going to be the outcome with Taurus and that person? We are at 20 minutes. Oh, wow. What's going to be the outcome with Taurus and that person? What's going to be the outcome with Taurus and that person? It could be an ending or that could be, let me see. Could be an ending. Three of Swords at the bottom of the deck. What's going to be the outcome of Taurus and that person? Queen of Wands. Because Taurus, either you or your person, you could feel over this. you could feel over this. Like, you could feel betrayed. You could feel that Three of Swords, that Ten of Swords, all that sword energy I kept getting earlier. You could feel over it. Then the Tower could be, I'm getting like a, all of a sudden, oh no, I didn't mean to pull her back. But I'm getting like a shocking, all of a sudden, this could have, could feel this way all of a sudden. This could have hit you. I hear an epiphany. Yeah, Death card came out. Taurus, you are walking away from somebody for sure. Because you had it up with this person. It, like, those are all, those, all three of those cards are endings. Yep, I asked why the world, the tower, and the death, because you need, you want justice. You need a balance. You want justice. So it's like now you're like, okay, all right, I'm done. The world, that's like a completion. Hermit, going within. Spiritually too, I can hear, I'm hearing like this could be a spiritual thing for you. It could have been a spiritual awakening, spiritual journey. This could have hit you all of a sudden. This tower, it's like, yeah. I'm about to go on this spiritual journey, this awakening, this hermit, this tower could have hit you out of nowhere, and then you're like walking away, you're dead in something, because you need balance, you want justice. And you know what I'm also hearing? Yeah, because you want a commitment. But also, I'm hearing this another way, Taurus, this tower and death. No, that's like finality. That's like, and then, yeah, you want commitment. You want 10 cups. You want an equal give and take. There's justice. You want 10 cups. So, what will be the outcome of Taurus and love? Why is this Queen of Wands out? I'm getting that, okay, so this Queen of Wands is just that third party energy. This is that third party energy, because the Queen of Wands can be the other woman. I asked how you would feel about it. Knight of Swords, I asked for clarification on the Knight of Swords, because that's my irritation card. So you could be irritated by this, and the devil clarifying it, it's like over and over and over again. It's like an obsession. Something keeps happening over and over again, and it's leaving you feeling like this. You're over it. You're irritated by it. Holding on to this. You want 10 cups. See, and then this song, come on, I wish you would just focus on me. You, maybe you feel like this person is just scattered. So what's going to be the outcome for my Taurus in love? What will be the outcome for my Taurus in love? Same cards came out. Let me reshuffle. What will be the outcome for Taurus and love, spirit? What will be the outcome for Taurus and love? What's going to be the outcome for my Taurus? Yeah, can you focus on me? You feel like this person is scattered. And I noticed I've been having a hard time tonight shuffling the deck for your reading. You could feel like this person is scattered. Taurus, you're going to have a new beginning. Oh, wow. Bottom of the deck, Hierophant, that's commitment. You'll get that commitment you want, Taurus. You're going to have a new beginning. Just may not be with this. Let me see. Is this a new person? I'm going to have a new beginning, Taurus. Well, obviously it is because you're walking away. Well, Taurus, how about this? That's how you would feel about it. It's Page of Wands coming out. It's exciting. What's this new beginning going to be with? What's this new beginning going to be with? Too many. Six of Swords came out, though. That's moving towards calmer waters. Yeah, you're moving away. Eight of Wands. You could be communicating with somebody back and forth right now. Page of Wands. Could be excited. Yeah, you're moving away from this Three of Swords. This third-party energy. But, what's I going to say? How about Taurus? What about this new person? Or no, who's this new person? I'm sorry. New person, Wheel of Fortune. Ooh. I asked who this new person was. Wheel of Fortune. This person could be on there too, Taurus. This new beginning, this Page of Wands, this excitement. This exciting energy. I'm sick of looking at that. Yeah, because you're going towards this. You're going towards your Ten Cups, your Justice. Equal give and take. Oh, Taurus, look, the Star. Wish fulfillment, Taurus. You're going to get that commitment. That Hierophant was at the bottom of the deck earlier. This is going to be exciting. This could be new. This person could be fine, too. I'm hearing that, too, with that Page of Pentacles. Wheel of Fortune, this person could be on their shit. I'm just saying. Just going to get out from the Taurus and this person. Not meant to know right now. That's what took so long. Not meant to know right now, Taurus. But I'm getting that you will be having a new beginning with someone new, someone who's on their stuff. You're going to be moving forward. And then as I said that, bye. Shot clock. This is going to be a wish fulfillment. This is going to make you happy. This person might be in the spotlight too. This person's on their shit. This is somebody new. Sun card, this is new. This is exciting. Let me see if I can get any more things on this. See, I love y'all. Y'all don't be showing me love. It's like 30 minutes and I'm still reading y'all. Can I at least get a like? Sheesh. I'm just saying. Just want a like. That's all. Helps the channel. But, what's I gonna say? Let me get outcome of Taurus and this new person. Let me see if they'll tell me anything. They already told me no. But I'm going to see. This person could be an air sign. This person thinks logically. I'm hearing they could be very intellectual and smart. Ace of Wands, you might like to pick this person's brain. I'm hearing sapiosexual too. You could be that type that gets turned on by intellect. This person may turn you on intellectually. Oh, Four of Wands at the bottom of the deck. You and this person, there may be a commitment with this person. Eight of Wands, it's going to be heavy communication. A lot of communication back and forth with this person. Uh-oh. And then the Three of Wands, what's going to come out with the Emperor? Like expansion. Same about this Ace of Wands. Moon again. So I don't want to tell me too much. But Ace of Wands, you may take this leap of faith with this person, Taurus. Take this leap of faith with this person. This is new. Queen of Wands and the Ace of Wands. There's a lot of passion. It's going to be a lot of passion between you and this person. This person could be a fire sign or an air sign. King of Swords. King of Swords. Person's the type to like think logically a lot. Give me one clarifier for this King of Swords. They come off like emotionally distant, emotionally detached. Not this one. Yeah. Five of Swords. You could, yeah. This person could come off like emotionally detached a bit. And you could feel like this is like a lose-lose with this person, Taurus. But I'm not getting that energy. Especially with this at the bottom of the deck. I'm really getting that this person is a cupcake. Let me write this King of Swords. Getting it, you may feel, and look, this went ahead and came out, but the King of Swords, I'm getting this person really is a cupcake. You'll bring out the soft side of this person. They have like a hard exterior, and you could feel like this is like pointless, like this is a lose-lose battle with this person and them emotions. But I'm getting though, person's gonna really be a cupcake. It's gonna be a lot of passion between y'all two. This Wands, be a lot of passion, a lot of talking, to a lot of texting and talking. What about Taurus and this new person? Tell me more about Taurus and the new person. Three of Pentacles, not just Three of Pentacles. I'm hearing that you could meet this person at work or at their job or doing what you do. This Three of Pentacles, that's like working, like teamwork. Hearing you could meet this person like at work, at their job, on a job, doing what you do. You could have a work assignment with this person, work with this person, collabing with this person on some type of work, some type of an idea. Waiting, especially with the Seven of Pentacles, it's like putting something, waiting on something to manifest. So yeah, I'm getting with this person, you could be collaborating with them on something, or you could meet this person at work. Eight of Wands came out again, and I'll say, tell me more about the Three of Pentacles. So yeah, right now you could be friends with this person, or you could meet this person through mutual friends. Or with this Eight of Wands, this is could also be social media, but this is my communications card. This is like messaging. You could be friends with this person on social media. You could have a mutual friend or mutual friends how you'll meet this person. Or it could be through work. Or a party event, some type of collaboration, some type of coming together where you're gonna meet this new person. You know more about Taurus and this new person. They don't want me to know. I asked it anymore on Taurus and this new person. High Priestess came out, so it's like hidden. Well, she just knows, but it's like hidden from, it's hidden from us. Golly, I couldn't get it out, Taurus. And see, it won't come out. I feel like that's the end. That's all you need to know right now. Oh, I wish it was more I could tell you. But I am feeling like you about to meet somebody new. You're going to like this person. This person's going to like you. There's going to be a lot of passion between you and this person, whoever this new person is. So, yeah. Be on the lookout, Taurus, for your new counterpart. That's it. I'll be back later this week one more. I'll try. If you would like a personal reading, my information's in the description. You can email me. Sorry. Other than that, good night. Love ya. Thank you to those that subscribe and support.